Riverdale is famous for its shirtless scenes, and season 3 has no shortage of them. The latest season of the teen drama follows Archie Andrews' transformation from sensitive high school jock to brooding prison boxer, who, of course, only fights with his shirt off. No one's complaining about this new Archie or his aversion to workout tees, but how did KJ Apa prepare for the physical demands of this role? He turned to Alex Fine, the Hollywood trainer who sculpted all the famous bodies of Riverdale High, and his puppy Waffles, who sometimes joins in on their workouts. Alex has worked with KJ, Charles Melton, Cole Sprouse, Camila Mendes, Casey Cott, Hart Denton, and Mark Consuelos. So basically the whole cast. Consuelos, aka Riverdale's Hiram Lodge, was one of Alex's first clients in Hollywood. A while later, he started training Charles Melton, who would soon be cast as Reggie on the show in season 2.
After that, I worked with KJ, and then I would go up to Vancouver and work with the rest of the cast.
Now, he counts all the stars as close friends, and he and Charles actually live together in LA.
Everything's happened organically, so it's just word of mouth and referral.
Alex knows a thing or two about getting into incredible shape. As a former D1 athlete himself, and a bull rider in his free time, he got his start doing strength conditioning for football stars like Odell Beckham, Reggie Bush, Joe Hayden, and Mercedes Lewis. Bulking up for the NFL is no joke, but Alex's Hollywood clients present a different, though equally formidable challenge: looking good on camera.
Actors are different than athletes. Top of the chest, middle to shoulders, you want everything to be bigger. Makes it look more of like a V cut. So like, this is what we focus on top.
It's not one size fits all though.
There's some guys that want to gain 10, 15 pounds to be like superhero role. It all depends on where they start off at and where like the expectation is for them to be.
For example, KJ Apa was already in solid shape before filming this season of Riverdale. But when he learned about all of Archie's shirtless fighting scenes in season 3, the actor knew he had to step up his game.
We had to do 2 workouts a day, so some were an hour and then maybe the second one 45 minutes. But it was usually like more cardio based in the morning, and then we would do weights in the afternoon. Like, we boxed one time with Peter Berg. KJ's actually a good fighter. He responds really quickly. A lot of those guys do. Their abs look more defined overnight, and like their chest and arms look more defined and bigger.
Alex harnesses the power of teamwork to motivate his clients. Recently, when Charles Melton had to shed pounds fast for a non-Riverdale role, Alex joined him in an ambitious training plan.
We were both at the same weight, and he wanted a just like really specific look for the film. We're like, all right, if you want to look like this, then we gotta do some work. We did the same diet, we did the same workouts. We stayed with each other the whole time. I was just like, well, I wanna see how miserable it is. Like, if he wakes up and he's like, oh, I don't wanna do it. Like, I like wanna know what he's feeling too. He absolutely crushed it. He got to his goal weight in 3 weeks. He looked amazing for the film. It's really not that hard with them because they do work out extremely hard and they are strict on their diet, so it makes my job easier.
That dedication is impressive, especially considering all the demands on their time.
Their filming schedule is pretty like rigorous, but like they shoot up in Vancouver. So sometimes I'll go up there, or a lot of times they'll come down here and stay with me on their breaks, or I'll send workouts and like a group message. We're all on like a personal level, so they can call me if they need anything.
An adaptable training plan is key to keeping them on track.
There is a program, but it always changes based on how they feel. So scheduled one day for like chest and shoulders, and they're sore and not feeling it that day, then we might go for a run or might go swimming. We'll run the Laurel Canyon Hill or like go to the beach or go boxing. I'm not a robot. Like, I understand if you want to go out and have a good time, like we're just gonna put in double time tomorrow. Like, it's okay. They're all in pretty good shape and they're all fun and competitive. We just gas each other out and try to beat each other in everything. there's one thing KJ could do on rings that I still can't do, and it's just the most frustrating thing in the world, but I'm gonna get it.
The strongest member of the cast might surprise you.
Consuelos is, I don't know if like he's ever shirtless on scenes, but the guy is a specimen. You gotta give it to him. The guy is ripped and he's a freak athlete. Heard he's a good wrestler. I'm not gonna wrestle him. I'm afraid he'll beat me.
He's too strong.
So Alex must watch the show religiously, right?
I still haven't seen Riverdale. I feel like it's too late now. Like I know all of them too well. Like where it might be weird if I really like the show, you know? Rather than knowing like one person on a show, it's different knowing like most of the cast. I get a bunch of questions that I have no idea. Like, a bunch of people, like, what happens episode? And I was like, I don't know.